Yeah, fortunately, Mrs. Mack had just made the coffee when the power went out, so it was still hot.
Oh, that's good. I mean, cold coffee's okay, but...
Yeah, not for me. I don't see Charity on. She said she might get on, but I don't know.
Well, I am just going to throw a blast out there. Yeah, that's what I'll get on with. There, I sent a blast out. Blizzard.
Blizzard.
Yeah, I figure we'll, you know, do a couple hours here and or an hour or whatever. Whatever we decide.
Yeah, I'm up for whatever.
I gotta go out and fix my windshield wiper. So this winter, you know how most windshield wipers, you know, stick to the windshield, right? So
right.
I thought I loosened it with my scraper, and I got in and I ran, went to run it, and my passenger side one went click, and then it didn't move. So it's been broken ever since, and I was like, God dang it, how do I fix this? I looked at a YouTube video. It's a simple matter of loosening the nut, adjusting it one time, tightening the nut back down, and it works fine. So I got to go out and do that.
I got, when you're done, go loosen your nuts.
Yeah. Well, I got in this morning to take my daughter to driver's ed, and it was a little frosty, and she couldn't see. And that drove her nuts. Well, yeah, but I ran my side. I could see fine, and she couldn't see through hers. She was the passenger.
I gotta get some drink. Right after I get this iron deposit. No, I love these little things that come out on Facebook where, you know, it's better for your car if you don't warm it up, you know, in the wintertime. Just get in and drive, and it's like, yeah, no.
Well, no, from what I understood as a mechanic, the first 60 seconds is when it throws all the oil up into all the places that it needs to be. After that, it doesn't need to be warm to drive it.
But you go out at 5 below and see if you can see out the freaking window.
Well, exactly. See, that's it, as far as the car is concerned, that's all it needs. But as far as being able to drive safely. That's a totally different story.
And it takes more than 60 seconds for the engine to warm up.
Oh, yeah. Well,
the colder things are, the harder it is on, I mean.
So I have a Nissan Rogue. And I used to have a GMC, half-ton GMC truck, right? And it would take me 3-4 miles driving from cold till it would start to get warm. My Nissan Rogue, I go about 4 blocks But it's only got like a gallon of antifreeze in it. You know, it doesn't have that much coolant in it, which I was impressed with, you know, with for a little Nissan. You know, I'm not a big foreign auto guy, but
yeah, we got rid of our Suburban and went down to a Kia, and I'm glad I did, because I was when I bought the car, I was trying to decide what I wanted to get, you know, and I went away from the bigger rig, and now the gas is flying back up there again. It's like,
yeah,
I'm so glad.
We were gonna buy a Humvee. I even went and looked.
Oh my goodness.
I even went and looked at one, and it was like the first one in the valley, right? And we're test driving it, and everybody's looking at us like, ooh, look, a Humvee. And I started doing more research on it and realized, oh, look, Humvees are nothing more than a Suburban. It's a Suburban chassis.
Right.
And I was like, well, that's a gas hog.
Yeah, it's nice. I mean, I do miss the four-wheel drive in the wintertime.
Yeah.
So.
All right, I am at Booty Bay, and most of my quests are down here at Booty Bay.
Yeah, I'm at Booty Bay trying to turn in a quest, and I'm trying to get some
Let
drink.
Me, Bricko's on.
I believe that's underscore his fiancé.
Said, we drive a truck and a SUV, neither Bricko or I get good gas mileage.
Well, you're not supposed to get good gas mileage with a SUV. Well, an SUV like a Durango, maybe? Sure. And, you know, you guys are more than willing, welcome to come and join us, guys. So, but yeah, when you have a big truck, that's what you're supposed to have is, you know, 10 miles to the gallon.
What do you, to the mile.
So, Lustrious, she said, we drive a truck and an SUV. Neither Brick or I get good gas mileage. What kind of mileage do you get on average? Now, you're probably city driving. You got to understand, well, Mac's kind of in a big city, I suppose. What's the population?
Oh, 500,000.
Oh, yeah, you're yeah.
450, something like that.
I have a million people in my state. So my town, my city that I'm in, well, the one that I technically live in, is only about 8,000, 10,000 people.
Lustrous underscore life said. Bricko gets about 11, I get 15 on a good day.
Yeah, well, yeah, no. For that, she gets 11, Bricko gets 15. That's good for a truck and an SUV, you know, but I get 32 in my Nissan Rogue, and
yeah,
it's an all-wheel drive.
Yeah, in my car, I get, when I'm just driving back and forth to work in town, I get just under 30 miles per gallon, I get about 35 on the highway. But it goes down in the winter when I have to warm it up.
Well, anybody that wants to join us can join us. How many people are in the guild? Oh, I was just looking at that. So Bricko's up there at the Stonalon Mountains.
Don't tell.
Yeah.
Well, that's Bricko's better
half. Lorelei's on, but she's on retail.
Lustrous underscore life said, it's actually Katie. Bricko is at work.
Oh, okay. It's not Bricko's not playing. Katie's playing.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I wasn't listening.
Yeah,
I was reading, and I can't do two things at once. I can't read and listen and talk. That's why I became a YouTuber and a Twitch streamer. So I could learn how to do these things.
There you are.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, what quest do you have next?
All right. So I gotta go get the singing crystal shards, which is up north.
Okay, yeah, those are those.
I still got five more snuff to get right out on the beach. Okay, why don't we go get those first? And then I've got Captain Keelhaul, Captain Stillwater, and Master Fleet, the Bloodsail Buccaneers, and Master Fleet.
We should be able to do that.
For Leon. Okay. You want some water?
I just bought some, so now I'm okay. Okay. Let me make some sharpening stone.
I gotta find a rogue. I got two lock boxes I need unlocked.
I don't know if my rope's high enough.
See, Katie, this is the way
Mrs.
to do it.
Mac
is,
said, Day has a rogue.
Is we stay at home while the other half goes out and works. My wife is working, and she's even in another town working. Where are you going, Mac?
Hit the bank. Give me a second.
Oh, okay. Actually, I'd prefer to have a job, but I can't find one that I want to do, because I figure with the job market the way it is, where people are really hurting for employees, I should be able to pick the job I want. I found one I really liked, and then when I went to apply for it, they had already filled it. It's like, damn it.
Lustrous underscore life said, I'm on summer vacation. The perks of working for a school.
Yeah, well, you need it, though. If you're a teacher, yeah. You definitely need the 3-month vacation. My dad was a teacher and my sister-in-law's a teacher. And yeah, what you guys got to put up with.
Mrs.
Of course,
Mac's wife, she needs
Mrs. Mac said, I miss those, Katie. I love working for school district.
What grade do you teach, Katie? Sorry, I'm going to hold a conversation with my viewers. Your wife's on there, so be nice. Or not.
She doesn't. I have to really irritate her for her to be able to get up the energy to come back.
Mrs. Mac said, yeah, right, just be Mac.
I've been getting a lot of feedback on Mrs. Mac's minute. For the podcast.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Lustrous underscore life.
Hey, you're said, that guy.
I work at the MN Blind School in the elementary room. Kids are 11 to 16.
She really is.
Mrs.
Wow.
Mac
half.
Said, sorry it went so long last week.
So do you work with the blind kids. Does that mean that you can do sign language and all that? Well, I'm assuming so.
Sign language for the blind.
Oh, yeah, that was stupid, wasn't it? Yeah, that was. See, it's too early in the freaking morning, guys. It's too early in the morning. I mean, it's 10:30 here. I'm unemployed. I shouldn't be up till noon. But I had to mow the lawn, and now I got to go fix my rogue's windshield wiper at some point. But I'm putting it off. It's called job security. Or procrastination, one of the two.
Lustrous underscore life said, Braille, but I know sign too.
I would love to know sign language. I really would. I mean, that would be so cool. Well, we might as well head out and do the captains first. We can get snuff on the way.
Sure. See, I know the special sign language of Mrs. Mac.
Yeah, I've got the single finger salute now. But that's the only one I know. And Braille, when I was at the hotel, all of our door signs, and then we had handicap rooms, they had to have Braille. I sit there and try to
said,
figure it out.
Don't do it, Mac.
I like those ones with the signs in the drive-thru. That makes absolutely no sense.
Yeah, right? Let's put Braille on the drive-thru. Well, you know, a nation, a world of thinkers. Or stinkers. Maybe that's what they thought. We said thinkers and they...
That's what Mrs. Mac says, but I don't do it, Mac.
Oh, I think she was talking about the single finger salute is what she was talking about.
No, I see. It's the nation of thinkers. She doesn't want me to think.
Sorry, that one made my eye cry. I gotta blot my eye. All right, you're on with who? You're on with your paladin, so you can tank.
Yeah, so they tell me. You take this little imp out. And...
Yeah, I'll hit it. Yeah, there's a little snuffy snuff.
Give him the axe.
That's a named guy up above.
Brutus.
Yeah.
Can we get that man up before we take him on? Oh, he's not part of the...
No, he's not one. I just noticed he was named.
I wonder if he drops anything good. I'm willing to find out. Let me play some Warcraft. Let me play some squat.
Diddly and squat.
Ooh, two regular items. Yeah.
You want me to sheep one?
If I just AoE'd.
Okay.
I need to met up after we take these guys down. Sorry, getting my coffee and meds in the morning.
So my wife subscribed to the HBO app, whatever you want to call it, streaming service.
Right.
So I'm rewatching Game of Thrones. But their stream app sucks. It's terrible. Well, I'll pull that guy. It constantly freezes up and doesn't do anything. It's just like... I've never... CBS was that way when it first came out with its first app.
I have issues occasionally with the with Netflix.
With Netflix? Is that what you said?
Yeah, it just is slow compared to Hulu.
Oh. I don't have a problem with Netflix other than the fact that they don't have anything good to watch. They take forever to get something good to watch. I guess I didn't know this little captain was a mage. I love little Arya Stark, though. She's my fave. All right, next boat.
Yep. Let's get wet.
Yeah.
Well, I did watch the newer version, the newest version of the Croods.
The Croods?
Croods, Croods.
Oh, like, the Croods. The cartoon. Yeah.
Yeah, the newest one, the like second one or whatever it is.
See, I don't know. I thought there was three.
Well, maybe it is the three. It was pretty funny. Banana Bros.
Yeah.
I saw
the second one. Like, the second one is good. Don't get me wrong. I like the second one.
It was on Hulu last night. It was like one of the things. So I was like, all right, I'll go check it out.
Oh, I love those like adult
run to me.
Oh, didn't get it close enough. Anybody up there? Oh. Yeah, oh. I got one up here, yeah. See, like right now, I played the episode. It went through its little beginning. Here's what happened last episode. And we're explaining what the characters did. And then it goes into the episode and freezes. And it's just like, what? God.
And you're paying for this.
Yeah, I know, right? Well, we only paid for one more month because my wife's watching some series. And, she wants to finish it out, but what a pain in the ass. So then I have to physically go down to the actual episode and play it and skip the extras at the beginning.
Yeah.
Because it's playing that, what's at the beginning is what's causing it to lock up. Skip. There we go. Now the episode plays. Yeah, it's ridiculous. I was gonna say, where do you think you're going?
You're just going for a stroll.
Yeah. A little more snuff there. I love the beginning of every episode, though. Okay, well.
Well, they can go through the walls, but we can't?
Yeah, apparently. But the beginning of every episode, how that.
Mrs. Mac.
They do
said
the whole.
They're special.
Yeah, they're special, alright. Each episode has like the beginning. Oh, there's a big brute. a little more snuff. We got 13 of 15. Yeah, we'll have all the snuff by the time we finish these guys. I should have waited for you to loot that guy because there's probably snuff on it. That's all right.
Let me get a little mana before we go up there.
Yep.
One thing I hate about trying to tank as a pally, especially early on, is their mana sucks. Well, I take that back. If you've got a healer, in protection, for every heal I get mana back, so that helps. I know about, we had Showtime for when The Sopranos was on, specifically to watch The Sopranos. That was, that I can't, the last show of The Sopranos just stuck.
I own all the DVDs.
Well, the final episode was just a disappointment.
Yeah, well, I can't imagine it's easy, putting to bed a 7 or 8 year program.
It was great right up until the very last scene, and it was just like, yeah.
They coming after me for? I didn't do anything.
They said you're an easier target.
Apparently.
Look, soft target.
Hold on a sec. I gotta shut down my daughter's crypto miner.
Mrs. Mac said, I was thinking squishy, dot, but soft works.
Gar salt fluff, huh? I want that pirate hat for my Torrent.
Alright, good to go.
Mahuna Brothers Inc. said, that robot voice sound cool.
It depends on which robot voice you get, Mahula. There's one that's like really, really whiny. So I have a text-to-speech on, so I don't have to read
Zanson
the chat. Zanson
GMR said, dude might not want put face on there, but maybe is scary looking.
Well, I was trying to get a hold of you this morning for MechWarrior 5, but you were ignoring me. You buy the game and then you don't want to play. All right. That is the Bloodsail Buccaneers. I'm trying to see if I got enough snuff. Yeah, the snuff completed too.
There you go.
So.
Hey!
Zanfin GMR said, Lolna had to empty my car, soul didn't catch it. Mahula Brothers Inc. said, right,
so what's
now
your next quest?
We've got some new guys at my office. One from each branch, Army, Navy, and Air.
Well, it ain't, so, one of my buddies, Mahula, he says he's got one branch of each service in his office.
Michael Calculator 902 said, sings Mike Suburb Natural Viewers asterisk 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 into sex pride.
So you're getting banned. Where the hell is that? I'm gonna follow you real quick.
Zanfin GMR said, that's what I image Mahula sounds like.
Why can't I
trying to get you.
Well, that's a new one. Guy says, superb natural viewers. I don't know what the hell that means. So, I'm going to bring up my Twitch here.
Mahula Brothers Inc. said, Cap's gotta make us mods.
I thought I already had you guys as mods.
Xanfin GMR said, I blocked him.
Okay, thanks, San. I was going to say, I could have swore I know I got both of you guys as moderators.
Mahula Brothers Inc. said, we don't have the sword icon.
Yep. Oh, I hit my counterspell too soon. All right, let me see. Mahula Brothers. Oh, you know, I know why. Because it was Mahula, not Mahula Brothers, that I had as a moderator.
They stopped doing the free Amazon Prime subs.
I don't think so, but I haven't done mine in a while, so. Okay.
Oh, there it is. I found it.
Mahula Brothers Inc. said, we still right, have the free Amazon Prime subs once a month.
Yeah, Mahula says we have the free.
Yeah, I found it. It just wasn't right.
Alright, hold on. I gotta figure out how to set these guys as my moderators. Moderation.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Thanks, Mac. You just subscribed.
My friend said it ran out. I didn't realize it. Anyway.
Moderator tools in chat. Yeah.
Want us to do something in moderation,
huh? We don't do anything in moderation, do we?
Ooh,
I'm following you off. If you want to take us into town so I can turn these in.
Let's say it's my day off. I was about to say I could have a beverage.
Right?
Smack like, no. No breakfast beer.
Moderator.
Got to go to the store here tomorrow. Go out and get some. Before the weekend it is over with, I'm going to make some black pudding.
Ooh.
Blood sausage.
Xanfin GMR said, you're going to burning.
Yeah, Xan, we're doing burning crusades. Fafford is just really, really freaking slow. we're trying to level him.
I'm not slow. I'm doing exactly what I told everybody I would be doing.
Mm-hmm. Xanfin GMR said, haha, no pun intended.
Alright, I don't know where to set. Alright, there, maybe add new. I don't know what that is. No, that's a roll. I don't know where to set you guys as a moderator.
In the rolls.
Yeah, I see I have two moderators, but I don't know how to add. So maybe it's this way. Mahula Bros.
Mahula Brothers Inc. said, Mahula. Never mind, do it later.
Nope, I got it. I just figured it out. So now you're a moderator, and save that. And Xanfin. GMR. So see, I Xanfin could have sworn GMR I had you guys
said,
as moderators
got
already.
Got that robot voice.
All right, there we go. So now Xan and Mahula are both set as moderators. So I know where to set it now. It's under community. It's not under settings. All right. I got to turn both of them in the inn here, I think.
I'll hang out over here.
Yep. Of course, they're upstairs.
Mahula Brothers Inc. said, that voice is a Jeeves robot up. Doing cannabis.
All right, there's turning that one in. And this one. There we go. I leveled. Ding, ding.
Woohoo. All right. 3 months to the next level. All right. I mean.
Xanfin GMR said, hey, Gratz.
Thanks, buddy. All right. Let's see. Now I need to get.
Mrs. Mac said, about time, smiley face. Xanfin GMR said, now give your months should go up one more.
Nah, it'll be less than a month. I need the singing crystals, singing shards. So, and then the snap jog. But we have horses now.
Yeah, we just can't use them in here.
Yep.
Oh, you still need to get your flight path to the south end of the zone, too.
Yes. The north end.
Oh, north end. Yeah, whatever. The other end.
It's your front flap.
Yeah, front
your
flap.
Front bum yep. flap. Yeah. So, boy, I tell you, the Discord's really growing, too. We had a couple more. A couple four more people join us.
Yep. They were out doing dungeons last night.
Joada89 said,
true 3 weeks.
Oh, dang, that doesn't run out. Wasted a defensive cooldown.
Oh, yeah. I hate that. I did that inside. I was like, oh, I'm out up. Oh, oh, that's not it.
Oh, it uses the same frickin' icon. It drives me nuts.
Turn off Tenaris, too.
The Snapjock Crocolists are over there by the... the crystals will be closer.
Yeah, the crystals are closer. And... we both have the Heart of Mach if we want to go get it.
Yeah, we can do that. That's a little bit of a challenge. There's three waves of mobs. I don't know if it's easier since the expansion.
Probably not. Well, we can wait. We can do that Saturday.
Yeah, that's one you want you want a decent tank, and I'm definitely not that.
Decent tank. Thanks, Joda. Yeah, 3 weeks. I think I get it done in a little quicker than that, but we'll see. But like I said, the point was is to do it with all of our followers.
Who have now out-leveled you. Sorry.
And I mean, that was the whole point, was so our followers could join us and come and play with us, but they're out doing all of us.
I'm waiting for some rested experience on my hunter. I'm 62, almost 63 on him.
I got this whole level of rested, so we're good to go. I'm 200%.
So it's on the other side of the arena, correct?
Yes. Just on the other side.
just a fear.
Now we could do Voodoo's Dues, which is John John's Golden Compass, and Murray's Club Foot. That's just to the right up here.
Yeah. I just finished that last night.
It's right here.
I'll give you. Yep.
Inside here.
Let's go do this. Do this.
Yeah, these are orange on me, so we'll take it a little easier, huh?
I soloed it last night.
Okay. Remember, right, you could stand up here and pretty much get it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for him. Hold on a second.
Well, it says you're still doing Zanziel's mixture, too, so...
Yeah, I'm just finishing that one. That's actually where I was camped out at when you logged in. I didn't even camp out a rested area. The hazard of having adult beverages late at night.
Yeah, you just log out wherever.
Yeah, it was safe. There we go.
Who are you pulling?
I'm going to pull this witch doctor right here.
Now you're going to pull those guys too.
That's okay. I got John John the crew over here. I'm just trying to hold aggro. I'll need to med after this. And there's, what's his name? One of your things should be sparking down here.
Yeah. I was waiting for my
man. Mahuna Brothers Inc. Said, Fafford is the dancing queen.
Fafford is dancing.
That's the music I got going.
Oh, you got an extra one over here. Let me grab it.
Hey, that's Charm. Charm's the bomb Lanthan when it comes
GMR
to
said,
wow music.
His hate Navy nickname for Five Alex.
Someone just says something to Mrs. Mac in Guild Chat, or not Guild Chat, in the Discord.
Oh, I don't have Discord up.
There's a chest over there.
I knew I was going to pull that guy.
Mahuna Brothers Inc.
Right.
said, "It's not Alex anymore. Everyone wants Mile."
So we have to get the club foot. That's inside that little...
Yeah, that's back on the crack behind us to the left. That's the last one you need, right?
Yep.
Wait. We only have the one name so far, right?
Yeah.
That other Maury's name is on the other Maury's side.
Maury's is on the other side of that wall, yeah.
Yeah, let's see.
Who is the new Alex? Does anybody know? We're gonna pull that guy as soon as I get down here. Oh.
I'll get him out of the way just in case.
All right.
Thank you.
Xanfin GMR said, "Fortit Geordi LaForge."
Yeah, I thought it was. I thought it was going to be him too, but I don't know if that was actually LeVar Burton. I don't know that he actually accepted. Did he?
I forgot I can use exorcism with these guys.
All right. I still need Chucky's huge ring.
Yep. We'll go. Give us that ring, Chucky. Sorry. Oh, you're still in there.
No, I'm on the other side. We have to go. We have to go to the other side over here to get the.
Oh, I thought it was up behind this. No.
GMR said,
ring.
"I think he would be really good for
it." Oh, is the ring over
there? He has the voice.
Yeah, it's over here.
Okay.
I will continue to drink while I'm waiting. And then we'll also get the mixture. Get aggro.
Oh, that's right. I forget. Yeah, it's over here.
Booty toss, I said.
Yeah. Yeah, but I just can't watch LeVar Burton without seeing Geordi's glasses on him.
Yes, hard time with reading rainbow, huh?
Yes. What's up, my Naga? You didn't know that's a... For those of you watching, this is actually a Naga.
It says right above his head.
And he gave me a zesty clam meat.
There we go.
Oh, I should do this.
Now here, GMR said, "Fishy snake."
Thank you.
Yep. I don't remember where in here he is, though.
I think on the other side over here. Right?
Yeah,
I remember getting him last night. Vaguely. That guy on my left.
Okay. I'll sheep that other one.
Here,
oh, no, never mind. Hey, there's the ring.
Yeah, so I said, Chucky. 10 thumbs.
All right.
You wanna finish getting your mixture?
No, I don't have that yet. I have to turn in before I get that.
Oh well, let's go turn in.
Well, we're so close to the crocodiles. We might just go up. or the singing crystals, I'm sorry. They're just like right around the corner up here.
Yep, alright.
We'll get those and then we'll go up north, we'll get the crocodiles, we'll get the flight path, and then I'll fly back down to Booty Bay.
Not a problem.
Under the sea.
Fishy snake.
Yeah, Zan's army. So, you know, there's two Navy guys here, Zan, so be careful. We won't have to talk about your fishy snake.
Been in the wrong place. Then.
Yeah, right. Of course.
You got to remember, I served both in the Navy and the Army.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. Yeah. So how do you vote on the Army Navy game when it goes off?
Whoever wins, that were my
whoever
choice.
Wins. So you're good either way. All right. Those are the ones we need. Those basilisks. So to you, it doesn't make any difference. Every time they play, you win.
I like watching it. They actually are a little more respectful when they do the national anthem.
So, how long were you in the Army? Just 4 years?
Me? No, I actually was only in the reserve 3 years.
Come on, people.
Oh,
fall and make a stand in the Navy. In the Navy, can't you see we need a hand?
You do twice the amount of time on inactive that you do for active reserve.
Oh. Yeah, see, I had 6 years active and 2 years inactive. They weren't reserves, so I didn't have to do anything. I just sat around.
You're supposed to like check in once a month or something like that.
No, I didn't even have to do that. And I was inactive during the Gulf War. Yeah. I got out right before the Gulf War.
I thought they were going to recall me. It was
like, oh great. Zan from GMR said 20 years retired.
Yeah, you did the right thing, Zan. That's what my uncle did. He did 20 years and retired in the Navy.
Yeah,
you know,
you
get the retirement and yeah.
Yeah, I got a buddy out in Palmer, retired chief petty officer.
Yeah, my uncle was a
Zanfin GMR said, no set on, but
in
driver
of
bus.
My buddy went in as a DP, and then a while back they changed them. So I guess they got combined them with the CTs.
Oh, really?
Yeah. A lot of the guys were upset because the questions on the tests were all from the DP side.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should have. When I was in, I should have re-upped at least once. Well, of course, that would have given me problems.
Hey, Zan, getting... what rank did you retire as? I mean, you did 20 years. You could have, what?
Zanton GMR said SFC.
Sergeant Major.
You didn't push the goal too high then, huh?
Sergeant First Class.
Well, First Class is
pretty
good.
That's Sergeant First Class is a lot higher than Petty Officer First
Zanton
Class.
Oh yeah. Oh no,
said,
I get it.
No, I got badly hurt.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about you getting hurt. Yep. The back injury or something, wasn't it? Lifting too many.
Zanfin GMR.
Too
said,
many
yes.
cases of booze and porno.
Let's see it. Let's see it. Lifting too many 12-ounce curls.
Yeah. Yeah, he was IT, so he was computer. So. Which I almost went in the Navy that way. It's just computers were so new back then. I just didn't know where it might go, you know. And then my uncle, who was retired, goes, well, that and, you know, the Navy uses 20-year-old technology. It's like, oh, so they might not even have computers yet.
Zanfin GMR,
well, back then, all
said,
of the DoD
with a six-year
stuff
contract, got finish it out. Lowell fell out of a helicopter.
There weren't many ADA programmers. ADA programmers way back in the day were making hundreds of dollars an hour. Civilians, oops, there you go.
That was me. I went up to get the loot, and
that was close enough to pull him. Are the Iron Jaw Bassless, do they drop it as well?
They do, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, Zan fell out of a helicopter. He did that in, like, Black Hawk Down.
Zanfin GMR said, computer guy with air assault.
I jokingly say, yeah, when I was in the Army, I was an operator. I was a heavy equipment operator. But it sounds more impressive saying it the other way, you know?
Yeah. I was always going to ask you that, Zan. You were a computer operator with air assault training. Why? Just because? Or did they need
a computer at him?
Or did they? Did they need
Zanfin
some sort
GMR
of special forces
said,
computer guy?
Why not?
Yeah, right. I mean, why not?
Obviously, they were going to hack the Russians.
Right.
Zanfin GMR said, first duty station was 3rd Infantry, the old guard.
Ah, my inventory's full. How can
you go back and sell?
Oh. See, that's weird. Okay, so Bagnon.
Zanfin GMR said, escort to the president.
Bagnon is showing a whole bunch of slots, but I've only got so many.
Yeah.
Hey, bring up your repair mount, will you?
Yeah. How are you set for a bag? What size bags do you have?
Mage weave, 10 slot, 14 slot.
Mrs. Mac said, "Those are key slots."
What's that last one? I got a small silk. What's small silk? I don't remember.
Small.
Small silk is a...
You need a larger sack.
Yeah. Small silk is 10. I got room for the singing shards, so let's... Because there's 8. I only need 2 more.
Alright.
Ooh, that's a rare.
Yeah, I saw that. This is why I went this way.
I can get rid of that. That's a squishy basilisk guy. A basilisk heart. He stunned you.
Yeah. I tried to. I can only interrupt so often. Holy moly!
All right. That was all the. Well, here's a cheese. Get rid of the cheese.
It's not easy being cheesy.
That's right. I'll eat this. I still got 5 bobbing apples from Halloween. I'm sure that's Halloween.
Yeah. Anyways, I was about to say, I've got one of the guildmates last night gifted me with a bunch of rune cloth to make rune cloth bags for guildmates. So I can I went up and farmed up enough rugged hides. I think I can make a couple of those. 14 slaughters. Of course, you know, you have to play. You have to earn the right to have... No, I'm kidding. Alright, I'm probably getting into the tube.
Alright, you ready?
Wow, I only got the one.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
Hey, am I good or what? Good, you're a legend! Sorry. I love that show. Oh, it's male.
Mrs. Mac said, "Well, what would be my guess?"
There's mine up there.
Yeah, you'd think that would have gave me one of those singing shards, but no.
Yeah. Stingy bastard. Yeah, 16 Candles has some great lines in it.
One more. Yep, one more still.
I'll be right with you. I'm gonna play Bricko. Who am I? Am I?
Yeah, but he does it in the middle of combat.
Yeah, you know. It's a shiny.
Right? There it is. That's 10.
All right, out we go. I will ignore that other mine.
Mrs. Mac said, "Mac, will you make soup today, please?"
Again, the rights probably gonna.
What did your wife say? Oh, Mac, she wants you to make soup today. You know, that sounds really good. I think that's what I'm gonna do today for lunch. Make a hamburger soup. I make a cheeseburger soup that's just killer.
You want chicken soup there, dear? What do you want? What
kind of soup you want there, Mrs. Mac?
Mrs. Mac said,
"Chicken soup."
All right.
So, when you make chicken soup, is that like chicken noodle Mrs. soup or
Mac
just chicken soup?
Said, "I can hear him."
A chicken vegetable. Maybe some chicken rice.
Oh yeah.
Just depends.
So, my wife wanted to make lentil beef soup. Lentil beef vegetable soup. We could not find lentils anywhere in this town. She had to order them from Amazon.
I got lentils all over the place.
Mahula Brothers Inc. said, "It's weird with the voice testing."
Well, so it depends on the voice chat, Mahula. It depends on when you come into my channel on what voice you're assigned.
Oh no.
Oh, I didn't mean to drink.
Zanfin GMR.
I've said that before.
Sounds like his normal voice to me.
It was the guys, honey! I had no intention of having adult beverages.
Mahula Brothers Inc. said,
"I was with
thought
them.
It was the color."
No, the color is. I thought the color was your role.
I will ignore the mine.
I could be wrong.
You're right.
All right, yeah. Yeah, let's go out and get some crocolis skins. I only need 5 of those.
I had to kill like 15 of those the other day to get those stupid things.
Yeah, that snapjaw, they don't drop worth a crap.
I got those when I was getting the Lashtail Raptors over there with my warrior.
Oh yeah. But yeah, my cheeseburger soup's just I fry up a couple hamburgers.
Uh-huh.
You know, like frozen patties, whatever. Bust them up and then get some potatoes and onions going, and then throw in the water, ketchup, mustard in the soup mix. I like lots of garlic. salt and pepper.
You got fresh garlic.
Well, I got fresh garlic too, but I in a soup I like the garlic powder because it dissolves a little bit better.
I like the chunks of garlic. Yeah. Oh, I got a bunch of fresh garlic. She bought about 2 or 3 cloves of this.
Nice.
Or not cloves, but the heads of garlic. Lots of cloves.
Have you seen the diced garlic that Costco has? They have like a big, it's like a huge jar.
I use a lot of garlic, but I can never seem to use up a full thing of those things all the time.
Oh, see, I think the longer it lasts, the more garlicky it gets too. So, you know, I use it all the time, but what I do is I put it in a pan with butter and pan fry it up a little bit. Oh, we can go right down here and get crockless.
Yeah, I was going to go over here to the shore where we're not going to aggro all these okay. guys. Should be right in this area.
Yep. Should be. Now it's a matter of finding them. Yeah, I got two of my favorite characters in Game of Thrones. And I thought it was funny because I was talking with Bodyguard Bob the other night, and we were playing MechWarrior 5, and I was telling him I have Game of Thrones on in the background, and he's like, I can't stand that little midget guy. It's like, he is so cool. He goes, I watch him in others. Wow, right off the bat.
Space Pez.
Yeah. Well, he goes, I watch him on other shows, and it's like, damn it, wrong one again. And all he can see is the little Lannister.
I liked, I just like the gal who did the Targaryen, what's her name, the blonde in the show?
Daenerys.
Yeah, yeah. All right, I'm not going to do any nude scenes. Any that's like season 2 or 3, you know,
yeah.
She got well known. It's like, you know, the cat's out of the bag there.
Yeah. I was going to say, I think that's why everybody likes that character.
No, it was how she was like, you know, I'm not going to do them anymore. Yeah, after you've already done it.
Yeah.
Know? Yeah, from now on, it's body doubles. Yeah, okay.
I've seen that movie. I made him mad.
There.
Zanfin GMR said,
okay,
I think I'm the only guy who didn't like the show.
Zan didn't. You didn't like Game of Thrones. Well, you have to. You got to get past the first year, the first season, because that's all character introduction. That was the wrong button too.
Have you seen the Pollen Storm spoof on Game of Thrones?
No.
Zanfin GMR
said,
yeah, get invested in the characters, boom, dead.
Parody songs here. There, see if this got one now.
Well, that was the point, though, Zan, was to get you interested in a character and then kill it off. And I'm like, oh, man. And so the ones that weren't interesting to begin with were actually the main characters in the end. I think that's all of them this way.
Yeah, yeah. On the left, I'm going to swim across and hopefully not get one of these...
The frenzies.
Yeah, yeah. Here's one right over here. And the ogres. Yeah, that was the Sopranos. That was the big thing about Sopranos, was to get snuffed in. They didn't care who the character was. Let's just wipe them out.
Yeah.
I like the Lannister girl who became the assassin. That was the one I liked.
Yeah, that's Arya Stark. Okay, there's 4. Need one more. Nope.
Here's one right across the river from it. Anyways, there
it is. All right, let's mount up.
Oh, shoot. This one over here probably had one, too. It's glowy.
No, I think that was... I was out of room in my bag. I think it was just meat.
All right, so let's go...
Yep, run up here to the bridge.
Oh, you got to turn that one. Oh, no, that's all goody, babe. We'll go get you the flight path.
We'll go get the flight path.
I'll put the pollen storm... Game of Thrones thing up. I'll put a link in our Discord sometime.
Gotta go this way.
Anyways, but one of the lines in the parody is, George R. R. Martin, write faster. Yeah, cause basically that how there it's a big joke about how slow he writes.
Oh yeah.
Because he was known for that. He said, and if you don't. You don't write any faster, you're going to hold up the HBO show. It was.
And he did.
yeah, I know. They ended up having other people had to write the ending.
I get it because as in-depth as his characters are and the twists and the plots, that's a lot to remember.
Yep.
You know, because you've got, you know, just like with Arya Stark, you've got her story going on, and you know she's hiding from the law because her dad's is a traitor, and so she's an outlaw. I mean, there's so many things going on.
Oh, the Heart of Mock, we gotta kill gorillas for that too.
Yeah. But I think as soon as we turn this in, I got an hour and 15 minutes in. I'm going to go start lunch.
Yeah, I can make some soup for Mrs.
Yep. Mac. That's what I kind of figured.
It'll take me about 15, 20 minutes to get it on. Just get her on. Look, a new flight pad.
Hey!
And you can sell it.
And there's quests up here. You can what?
You can sell.
Oh, yeah, I need to sell. Sell trash. Of course, I didn't have any trash to sell, but it's all right.
Sell trash. What?
All right. I'm going to fly down to Booty Bay and turn in, and then call it there.
Yeah, while you're doing that, I'm going to park the Stormwind. I'm going to log in my mage real quick. Get you some more bag space.
Okay. Sounds good. All right, guys. Hey, thanks for watching. We're probably going to be doing this, Mac and I. Well, I guess today's only Thursday. So probably tomorrow, and then we have a raid tomorrow. You're off work this week, right? You're on vacation?
Yep. I'm taking care of Mrs. Mac.
Yeah.
I had the vacation all scheduled before we found out she had the cancer, so it's just been a staycation.
Oh, nice. Well, that's all right, though. I'm sure she really appreciates it.
Oh, it's not as bad as when I was home for a month after I had the surgery.
With your wrist?
She was ready for me to go back to work.
All right, guys, we'll see you later. I'm definitely going to be doing some streaming of MechWarrior later, so stay tuned for that.
Is that any good? Or?
I love it. If you like running around in big bots and destroying stuff, you can only play with three other people. It's a four-person lance. But, okay. Yeah. I streamed for 3.5 hours yesterday, and I had over 50 people watching me. So, very popular right now, too.
Well, I just made 15 gold on my mage. I'm not going to complain.
So, all right. See you later.
All right. I'll meet you in Booty Bay.